Breaking news coming in now for you. Salt Lake County District Attorney's Office is saying charges have been filed in connection to a rape and kidnapping case from 1996. They say 36-year-old Lisa Redmond here was last seen in West Valley City. 28 years later, Donald Young is now facing three charges, including an aggravated murder and robbery charge. This is just breaking. We'll have more information coming up for you at ABC4 News at 6.